Hey guys, Cheng here. Welcome back to awesome. Cool. You know, kind of a short DLC here. Before we get too far into this video, I'd like to invite you guys to watch the previous two videos I did about this DLC. And I played yesterday. I don't think I need to go. I mean, I need to talk to the lady before I can go.
Hi, sir. Miss Baker can see you now. Hello again. Forget something? Excuse me there. Excuse me, can I get some room? Oh, you're back soon.
Yeah, I need to help you with the problem.
Singapore. I'm told he's the low-key member of the family. Thank you for coming by.
I don't really have to do it like that, I guess. I think that's really fast for me. I think I'm on that, I think. Okay. 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 Let's see this guy. Then you need to see me right now. Right, right. Taylor, stop it. Ooh.
Take your time. Know what you want.
I need a refill here. I took my drink.
Okay, bad.
Another dare. You have to eat 5 habaneros and then make out with the fattest guy in here.
I already did that in the dungeon crawler.
You did? Nice. You rock, babe.
I don't believe it. Yo, you see the game last night?
$500.
Hello.
Here's a can, please. Open the door, there you go, man. Come on, dude. Hold on. And we're back. My game might crack like 4 times trying to get back to it. Who knows? But I'm okay. I'm not getting back now. Come on. Come on. Please. Mm-hmm.
Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Chengs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared.
Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash car, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need. Another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
No. Not the time. Not the time.
Okay.
I'm good. We're traveling, we're going to bed. I'm not really right there.
Die! Die! Die!
pull that stairs down. Okay.
Hello?
I think I was moving with them, though. Not too good. I guess we can continue a little bit. Oh my god.
Thank you. I'm, well, we are all really grateful. Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it and we can make the Duggins go away.
One mission. I think that's good enough for this short video. My car's probably about to go up, so try not to see that if that happens, but as of now, I guess. That's my nail. I hope you guys enjoyed, but as of now, I'll talk to you guys later. Have a great rest of your day, or whatever time I upload this. Have a great rest of your time.